We must be born again of water and the Spirit. He has given baptism as a sign and seal of this new birth. Here we are washed by the Holy Spirit and made clean. Here we are clothed with Christ, dying to sin, that we may have his risen life. As children of God, we have a new dignity, and God calls us to fullness of life. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we pray for your blessing today upon Paula and Hazy. That this may indeed be the start of their Christian journey. I pray that they may know your presence with them in all that lies before them, and that your Holy Spirit may guide them into all good things through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.